Hello everyone, my name is Eric and welcome back to Deathwing. We are farther ahead than I've ever been before in this game. And I like it. We're still babysitting a cat. Slay the abomination. Oh, okay, he was right there. In my face. Is it that thing or someone else? I don't know at the moment. I'm kind of confused. Oh, are you working on the door or are you just standing here? There we go. No, he wasn't working on the door. That was my job, apparently. Let's see now. Scan. Anything here? No, because I've been here before. Ooh, narrow corridors, not my favorite. Far from it, to be honest. Let's hope that there is nothing stunning me. The fuck? No, it's off. Oh. Something was oh, it was this little guy. Well, he's dead. I thought it was the turret. Not the town. The turret. That shot at me. You guys doing okay? Apparently not. Yeah, you're taking a hell of a beating. Okay, operation finished, if you say so. I'm fine with that. As long as everybody's got good health, I'm kind of okay. Could have been doing better, I guess. Where the hell are we going? Well, the door's open. So, what now? Now, kitty cat. Okay, right. Oh, there's a lot of movement up ahead. I don't like that. I get a bit paranoid. Have to lock the door behind us. You don't say. Come on, everyone. Good. Come on, die. Close the door and let's barricade it. That's the best thing we can do. So, where did you take us this time? Oh my god, this is like the big chamber in from Alien. He's not very good at choosing a path. Have to say that much. Okay, another last stand.
We are close to the final destination.
Uh-huh. No, dude, you have the biggest weapon. Get over here. You have a really cool helmet and everything, but shouldn't you be standing like still? Where we can see you? Everybody can attack me, but they shouldn't be attacking you. Damn, that's a lot of them. Oh, that's a big guy. Heal me. One more time. Come on. You big, smelly bug thing. And the apothecary needs to heal himself again. Everybody needs a heal. There's so many of them, I can't even see anymore. Alright, let's get back into our little hidey hole here. Oh, get back here. Thank you. Whoop! It's kind of intense. I was trying to have a drink. Yeah, my arms are really hurt too. Missiles somewhere, I don't know where. I can't keep up with it. Witch beast? Where? What's a witch beast? Is that a magi or what? Well, whatever it is, it's big and it's angry and it wants to eat my face. I'm starting to understand too why it's called the Thunderhammer. They're uncounted, you don't say. Come on, get back here. It's a narrow corridor, we should be fine. Okay, thanks for not helping. Why are you standing in the... Oh my god, AIs. Alright, map is updated. Let's get the hell out of here. Come on, everybody. You. Slay without mercy. Yeah, that's a good idea. Whew. Okay. We're getting closer, I guess. Guessing, at least. I don't have any clue. There's something close about around here too. Ooh. You guys. Some kind of text and information, Caliban log, you can read it on jumping out of this. Who is using a rocket launcher now? I don't know. I don't want to know. Oh, another door. I like it. I like that a lot. Everybody inside, please. Are you inside? Yeah, you're inside enough, at least. Okay, so Cat, where do you want us to go? Whoa, okay, we were going through there, I didn't see that coming. I got a freaking rocket in my face for that. Thanks a lot. Okay, are we there yet? Are we? No, we're not. There's a cat. I'm trying to keep track of everything, it's really hard. And talking at the same time doesn't come easy. Okay, he almost killed me. The little shrimpy guy almost killed me. A witch beast. Where's the witch beast? Whatever is the witch beast. I can't. I guess my guys are a little bit too quick for me. Just guessing now. Oh my. That's a lot of them. Honestly, it would be cool if I could just do like banging my hammer on the floor. That would have been really freaking cool. Restrain? There's a lot going on here that I did. Stuff happening. Tunneling tyrannids and other shit. And I've exhausted my med kit. Guys, don't you freaking dare to die now. Don't you dare. Because we need to survive this. Everybody fight. Everything moving, if it moves, if it doesn't move anything, just shoot it. Ooh, come on. Down here. So, little dude, where are we going? Oh, that's a bit of a... It's one of those things that I needed. A relic. That's the word I was looking for. Everybody's freaking dying now. Come on. Get in here. I think I should probably use a side gate to... to refill everything and heal everybody up. Oh boy. My god. That was intense. I'm keeping the Thunder Hammer because it's way too good. I like the Thunder Hammer. What kind of relic did I become? Out of curiosity, let's have a look. Could I see the... I don't even remember. I can't see anything here. Okay, screw you guys. We're going back in. But hopefully he has a full Narthesium now. Yes, he does. Oh, that's happy days! Oh my god. Where the hell are we? Oh, we're almost at the hangar. Yeah, you little shrimpy dude, you're dead. Little asshole, ow. So we need to get through here. Lucky that I have the Thunder Hammer. Can't we, crawl through? No, we can't. Well, he's going through. Where are we going then? I guess that's it. Objective completed.
All squads, fall back to the missionary ship.
I guess that's... Where's the missionary ship? Okay, it's over there. Shouldn't be too hard. Shouldn't be. Absurd. Shouldn't be. But this is still Space Hulk. And you never know. Oh, look at that. There's an information central. What do you have to say then? 667 EFF-A99. Mission. Reach Zaramund to support War Master Horus. We have left planet Caliban as ordered by Luther, who is commanding this operation and the combat fleet. We must reach Zaramund as soon as possible to respond to War Master Horus's request for help. Important register, blah, blah, blah. Well, we have already established that this was a... heretic ship is probably to put a fine point to it. They weren't really heretics, they weren't really traitors either. They were honestly just a bunch of guys who didn't know what the fuck they were supposed to be doing. Ow. I can't open this door. Where are they? You're saying heavy stubber. Oh, they're down here. Where is everyone? Okay, let's go down here. Let's get down on the floor. Come on. Everybody get down. Next to the Valkyries. I can't see any missiles. If they could say something like 12 o'clock or anything like that, I would be really... That's one of those things. It's a freaking warrior string. Ah, come on, I died. I freaking died once more. Okay, that will be the end of this episode. So, thanks so much for watching, guys. And if you liked what you saw, do leave a like and a comment. But for now, I'm going to sign off. And I'll see you guys later.